individuals, pizza fans of all ages. My name is Mike, and welcome to Pizza Man Mario. Welcome to episode 4 of my Super Mario Bros. Trilogy Let's Play.
In the last episode, we completed World 5 and 6 of Super Mario Bros. 1. In this episode, we're going to finish off Super Mario Bros. 1 by going through World 7 and 8. So let's not waste any more time, and then I'll take a seat, get comfortable, grab your snacks and your beverages, and let's get started. Okay, here we go. That's a great way to start, isn't it? There we go. Okay, any mushrooms anywhere? Oh, there's a paratrooper there trying to get all over my grill. All these bulldozers everywhere. Mushroom? Oh my god, ate that. You know what? Forget it. I don't care anymore. Just forget it. Just keep going. Oh god, no. Run away. There's bullet cannons everywhere. More hammer bros, great. Get out of here, punk. What's in here? A mushroom! Yeah, come to daddy. Oh, come on, I just got that! Stupid buzzy beetle. Whatever. At least you beat the level. No fireworks. Alright, let's save. Alright. Underwater. I'm just gonna sneak under you guys real quick, if you don't mind. Sneak under the bloopers. Ugh. Nice blooper. Bye. See you later. Oh, there's more. Bloopers. Blooper. Cheap. No, cheap. More cheap. Some of them are red, some of them are gray. And there's more bloopers. Oh boy. No, I almost had it. Excuse me. Hi. Okay. The exit. Take me out of here. And I think. Alright. I'll take it. As long as I beat the level, that's all that matters. No fireworks. Save. There's no one of these stages. Run Mario! Whoa! Run Mario! Don't stop for nothing! I can't believe that just happened. Alright, there we go. Oh god. What if all these stupid Koopas over here? Oh! What if all these Koopas over here? Maybe we'll get something accomplished. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Whoa! Yep. Where are you guys even coming from? There's no water under here, so how are you doing that? Whatever. We beat the level. Most important thing is that we come out as number one. No fireworks! Save. Okay. Oh boy. Whoa. If I remember correctly, you're supposed to just keep climbing up. Just keep on climbing up! Yeah, that was right. And then here you want to go up. And you want to go near the middle platforms here. And then climb up here. See, that? Am I right? Yeah, I was right! Right on! I saw me on screen. Okay, let's wait for the right moment and then just run it. I really wish that fireball, the potaboo, wasn't there. That didn't work. Nope. Maybe come on under him? Oh! Ah! In your face, chump! Yeah! Okay, save. Okay, you're at the home stretch. World 8. Here goes. Excuse me, everybody. We've had a really big jump. I don't remember when it's coming, but watch out for that. Let's move up here. Let me see what I can do here. I'm gonna wait for you to get out of the way. And then I'm gonna run. Where's the big jump? Here it comes! No, wait, no, that's not it. And I'm dead. Okay. Just gotta wait. Just gotta wait. Where's the big jump? I know it's coming. I know it's coming. Here it is. Wow. I did it my first try. I was expecting to take time. Okay. Even this part is a little tricky. Yeah! Victory for Michael! Save. Lack of two. Probably next to the Hammer Bros, my most annoyed Mario Kombat enemy in Mario series. Oh, I missed him. I'm gonna jump on his head. Oh wait, I don't think there's any power-ups in this world. There's a one-up mushroom there, I'll take that. Oh, why not? Yeah, I jumped on his head! I jumped on his head. Yeah, okay. Very sorry about that. Would you move out of the way? Oh, I missed a one-up mushroom. It's slow power trooper. No, bullet bills don't fire. I'm scared. Why won't that power trooper get off screen? Okay. We're good? Oh boy. Oh, this you need like momentum. Hey, did it. I'm terrified. More power troopers constantly getting in my way. Okay, we're almost there. Yes! Okay. So if you get some fireworks, if you don't get fireworks, we save. We got fireworks. Good. Now save. Okay. God, these power troopers bouncing around like the... Like on a tramp, like they're constantly on trampolines. No, oh, Hammer Bros. Okay, wait for them to go up. Then we just gotta run and kill that one. Right. Here comes some more. Okay, wait for them to go high. Then run, knock them both out, or just knock one of them out. Maybe we'll come down here so I can knock them out. Whoa! That was the most luckiest thing ever. That wasn't. Ha! Not killing me again. Oh, God. Nope. I get close, I can wait for him to jump. Whoa! Ah! Whoa! Another one. Whoa! Okay. Just gotta make this. Yeah! Wow. Save. Okay. Let me see if I remember where I'm supposed to go. I think we're supposed to go to this pipe. I think. Alright, yeah. Yeah, I think I was right. Now the paratroopers. I should be saying paratrooper, not paratrooper. It's supposed to be paratrooper. But paratroopers are what I always said as a kid, so we saying paratrooper. Said paratrooper. Now I'm paratrooper. I'm going to this pipe. Yeah. Now for the cheap cheeps. And these supposed to go into. Oh, but I hope I didn't pass it. I probably passed it, didn't I? Yeah, I think I passed it because I was too focused on the cheap cheeps. Oh, I got it! There you go. It's cool. Fire underwater. That's against the laws of physics, Nintendo. Nintendo, you're ruining science. You're putting fire underwater. What is wrong with you? Somehow I did that my first try. Alright. Hammer bro. Yikes. I pressed the A button, but I didn't jump. Run under him. Nice. Wait for Bowser to jump so I can run under him. Yeah! I did it! Hey, Peach.
Thank you, Mario. But Daisy's in another kingdom.
See what I did there? The quest is over. I present to you a new quest. Press B to select the world. Well, that's it. So now, all that's left is... Well, I guess... Nah. Now all the Goombas are gonna turn into Buzzy Beetles. Alright. We beat Super Mario Bros. 1. Alright. Give me a round of applause, everybody. Everybody give me a round of applause. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Well, that's what I like to hear. I can't see you guys, actually. But yeah, we beat the game. I'm gonna put up a picture of a milkshake to celebrate. No, wait. How about a picture of pancakes? Yeah. Oh, no. A picture of pancakes and a milkshake. Yeah, now we're talking. Anyway, next time on Super Mario Bros. Trilogy Let's Play, we're going to be moving on to Super Mario Bros. 2. Until then, stay tuned.
With that being said, that will be the end of this video. Did you like it? If you did, be sure to punch the like button below like a piece of dough. And if this is your first time on this channel and you like what you saw and you want to come back for more, hit the subscribe button so that you can become a member of the Pizza Mario Party today. And share this video with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with, and turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. If you have a little bit of time, leave a comment. So everybody have a great rest of your day, and until next time, this is Mike, signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
One down, two to go.